In this universe, we process time linearly, forward. But outside of our space-time, from what would be a fourth-dimensional perspective, time wouldn't exist. And from that vantage, could we attain it? We'd see our space-time would look flattened, like a single sculpture with matter in a superposition of every place it ever occupied. Could we attain it? In a superposition, every place it ever occupied. We see